Hi, I'm Steve Williamson. I'm the principal clarinetist of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. The Dances of Galánta by Kodály is one of the most important excerpts that we play in the orchestra, and usually it's in the final round of every audition. And the main reason why it's asked is for musical expression. It shows such a wide range of dynamic contrast, and you have so many opportunities to show off. I think it's extremely important to have imagery when you play a piece like this. Actually, when you play any piece, you should have some form of imagery. And so I've basically come up with my own idea. In the very beginning, all of the virtuosic playing is a very, very confident, arrogant Hungarian dancer or violinist. Definitely showing off. Basically wants the spotlight on him or her. After I get to the end of that cadenza, something has changed. And I am now envisioning that I'm an old woman around a campfire with other gypsies around me, and I'm telling a story. And the story that I'm telling is extremely sad, something that is really hard to bear. I then decide I've said too much. And I actually take a slower tempo. It's not written, but I feel like I've said everything I can. And from that moment on, I'm basically bowing out of the camp, and I'm trying to apologize for being too personal. Because you feel such empathy for the story, you're able to express yourself in a way that you didn't think you could in the first place. When I'm working on this particular excerpt, preparing for an audition, I make sure that I give myself plenty of time to do the finesse work that needs to happen. Not playing things too quickly, taking my time, really feeling the intervallic relationship between the notes. As wind players, it takes a long time for us to develop a strength and stamina to play with great dynamic contrast and color without sounding edgy or harsh, always playing beautifully. And I think my biggest advice would to be play everything as beautifully as you can, as if you were, you know, singing this to a loved one. This excerpt is extremely challenging both musically and technically, but I would definitely say artistically it's one of the greatest excerpts that we have in our repertoire.